Lifestyle on camera. $100,000 chandelier. They tried to turn me to an animal. But white people think I'm radical. Supermodels think I'm handsome. You might think I'm too aggressive. But really, I think I'm too passive. Till I pull out the chopper, start blasting.
All in singles.
Straight up.
Throw it up. Watch it fall and drop. Round and round it goes.
Strap, strap.
Round and round it goes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey Tyler, what did you do this weekend?
Well, we took an L on Friday, but we bounced back last night with a big dub for the seniors.
What was the score, Tyler?
12-6. Big shout out to all our 2018 girls for their effort.
Way to go, seniors. Now let's start off homecoming week right by reciting the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tomorrow's dress-up day is Groutfit Day. Wear gray on gray. Falcon Ridge fourth graders will be selling buttons Tuesday through Friday in front of the high school office. They cost 50 cents, and the money will be going to hurricane relief efforts. Dad's annual waffle breakfast will be on Saturday morning to end homecoming week. It will run from 8:30 to 12:30. Students' tickets cost $7, and the proceeds will go to benefit the Trojan Club. The next homecoming committee meeting is today at 2:40 in the Nook.
Congratulations to the volleyball team for taking first place at their tournament this weekend. They are now currently on an 11-game winning streak.
Damn.
The next German club meeting will be on Tuesday, October 3rd, right after school in the lecture hall. All are welcome to join. Sophomores interested in travel experience to France and Italy, turn your form into Mr. Tikalski by October 11. New Prague High School is proud to participate in National Stomp Out Bullying Day again this year. Please wear blue next Monday, October 9th, to show your support and help put an end to bullying in all its forms. Go blue. What's for lunch, Tyler?
Today's lunch is a walking taco, romaine lettuce, diced tomatoes, onions, salsa, sour cream, black beans, and assorted fruit. Today's grill is the choice of pizza or mozzarella sticks, carrot or celery sticks, and assorted fruit.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday today to Alex Wormuskirken, Megan Heyer, Heidi DeFore, Cameron Bible, and Emily Schmitz. Boys and girls soccer are both at home tonight, and it's senior night for the girls. Go out and support the Trojans.
Let's make it a great homecoming week. We'll see you later, New Prague.